Republic of China is holding its first national athletic meet here today, and although they have modern races and other events, time sports of the Chinese people have proved most popular. The fame of Chinese archers goes back thousands of years. There's a record crowd out, including many Chinese flappers, to see the archers bend a mean bow. Keep your eye on the target. Watch it now. Smacko, a bullseye. One of the ancient games that takes the crowd is the pastime known as kicking the shuttlecock. If you don't think it takes skill to do that, just try it with the baby's ball. The athletic meet today commemorates the founding of the Republic. It's being held in Nanking's new million-dollar stadium, and boy, they're getting $1 million worth of fun out of it, and I don't mean maybe.